Hey, what's up, diecast fans? Joel20 Studios here. Today I'm bringing you another diecast review on these two cars that I've ordered from online. Here you can see is the Johnny Lightning 1959 Austin-Healey Sprite. It comes in like a sky blue color. I do like the wheels on this car. All around. Here's the back of it, and here's the front. This is part of the classic gold collection. As you see, patriotic puzzle muscle cars. They have six cars in this collection. And then more of the patriotic cars in the collection as well. Yeah, overall, it's a really nice looking model. And then here, this is the 1962 Chevrolet Biscayne Wagon. As you can see, it's a station wagon. It's in black. Has some nice black wheels with white wall tires. Has a golden plated chop top. Has a nice interior. Overall, it's really nice looking. Yeah. Both great models. They're both old school, both from the 1900s. So yeah, anyone who likes these type of models, I would recommend these models to them for their collection. So yeah, that'll do it for this diecast review or quick review. If you guys enjoyed these models, be sure to like as well as comment, subscribe, and tell me what you think of these models. And until then, I'm Joel20 Studios, and I'll see you all diecast fans next time. Peace.